Well, a labor of love by a group of athletic young people is being torn down today under the 580 freeway at the Oakland-Emeryville border. Caltrans says a skateboard park there is illegal. The skateboarders say it keeps kids out of trouble.
Private property.
Okay.
This is
so for the GM factory.
All right, we're not going to talk about it.
You're not going to talk about it?
No, you're either going to walk out or you're going to get arrested for being on private property. Okay. Go tell your friends the same thing, okay?
We can't have a conversation?
No, I don't think so.
No? It's too late for that? You can't be a human?